simulation of the burn itself now would look a little bit different, I would think, than when we saw the first rotor, would it? I mean, it's just the amount of thrust that's coming in.
They're all happy there. Yeah. All right.
Yeah, right. And so here,
it's our propulsion
engineer. Seeing right, they're shaking hands, they're celebrating, they're happy.
Yeah.
So it looks that's the best indication that things with the burn have gone well. And
yes.
That they got that data back that the burn was completed.
Yes.
I can see the simulation there too.